Today, we will show you how to customize data fields on your Forerunner 945 LTE. You can customize the data fields on each activity profile. Begin by pressing the Start button. Select the profile that you would like to edit by pressing the Start button again. For this video, we'll be using the Run profile. Next, press and hold the Up button to access the menu. Then, select Run Settings. The name here may vary depending on which profile you have selected. Now select Data Screens. Then choose which screen you would like to edit. Here, you can change the data fields and rearrange the layout. To do this, simply select Layout. From this screen, you can choose the number of data fields that will display as well as the position. You can choose from 1 to 6 data fields. Press the Start button to confirm the layout. You can customize the data fields now that you've chosen the number of data fields to display. Select Data Fields. Use the up and down buttons to select the data field you want to change. Then press Start and scroll through the list of data field options. Press Start to make your selection. Repeat these steps to customize each data screen. Once you have perfected your data fields, you can use the Back button to return to the activity profile. And that's it! You can now change the data fields on your Forerunner 945 LTE. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.